This is a pre-built version of the application. So let's go ahead and run it. And we are doing an 8 cities trip. So we start from one of the cities and visit each city once, and then return to the originating city. And each city is identified by its latitude and longitude coordinates. And the Haversine formula is used in order to calculate distances between cities. And here we are using US cities. So we ended up with this distance as the shortest distance in miles, and with this route as the shortest route. So we started with this route, and it has this distance, and we take a look at the adjacent route. So this route has Austin and New York flipped. So this adjacent route has a shorter distance, so we proceed. And now we are here. So we take a look at this adjacent route that has LA and Houston flipped, and it has a longer distance, and we still proceed since the random number is smaller or equal to the probability function. And this is the probability function. And for the new temperature, it is equal to the old temperature times 1 minus the rate of cooling. And the rate of cooling is this small number. So now we are here, and we take a look at the adjacent route, and it has a longer distance. And then we take a look if the random number is smaller or equal to the probability function, and it is not. So the random number is bigger than the probability function. This is a random number, and this is a probability function. So we stay. So now we are here, and same thing, we take a look at the adjacent route, and it has a longer distance. So we take a look at the random number if it's smaller or equal to the probability function, and it is not. So we stay, and we keep staying until here. So this is the same. And here we take a look at the adjacent route, this one, that has Chicago and Houston flipped, and it has a shorter distance, so we proceed. And we keep doing this, and the temperature keeps slowly decreasing. until we got here. So we conclude that this is the shortest distance that we found, and this is the shortest route. Now the source code will be available for download, also a longer version that includes coding and test running the application will be available for viewing by channel members.